I did not hit her. I did not hit her. That's bullshit. She walked into my play area. I couldn't see. Oh, hi, chat. How's it going, everybody? So, despite that intro, this game does have nothing to do with Tommy Wiseau's The Room. This is the newest game that just came out today in one of my favorite series of all time. Favorite so much, in fact, I'm going to be getting a tattoo from this. But just to catch everyone up, if you haven't seen the previous games, there is a thing called the null element, the zero to all the other elements, that this researcher found and hid in a box back in the first game. You open the box, you find the null, crazy Lovecraftian shit starts going down. So, I don't know how this game's gonna keep going on that, but that's basically our setup, and it's time to solve some puzzles. I have one rule for this. I love solving puzzles. Do not spoil solutions for me and do not try to help me with the puzzles unless I ask, please. Mods, please enforce that for me. I would appreciate it. I can see chat here too, so I can talk to you. The theme of The Room game is always nice to listen to. Yep. Hello, everyone. Yeah, I'm going to look stupid because like this is the best way we can get it set up. It's like it's on a little rope and I have to pull it up and do that. All right, cool. And it's a little blurry, so, but we got it. It's all good. Check the options. No, I don't want hints. Wonder if we can get away with high.
You should be able to.
Standing height for the most comfortable gameplay experience. Stand still in the center of your play area and press calibrate.
Move forward a little bit more, and stop. You're right in the middle. Oh, that's awesome.
Bloomsbury Police Station. So it's like an October something. It's getting dark. I should get back to work.
Oh, you can snap turn with the
okay.
Teleport.
Oh, it's one of those games. Okay. Grab the projector handle with the grip button and move it down. So satisfying moving little moving parts. Dozens of disappearances in just a few weeks, but this is one of the strangest. Missing persons report. Dr. Rupert Montgomery, age 52, 5'10", fellow of the British Institute of Archaeology, reported missing 15th of October 1908. A recent argument regarding professional standards could have contributed to incidents. The storage area of the British Institute of Archaeology, where the professor was last seen. How can someone disappear from such a secure building without anyone seeing him leave? Dr. Montgomery specialized in priceless Egyptian relics. He told colleagues he was on the verge of some great discovery. They say he had seemed distracted of late. This is the piece the professor was studying when he disappeared.
Oh, great.
Mummy.
Am I your mummy?
Nothing else was missing. No evidence of a struggle or break-in. It doesn't make sense. I should check my desk in case the sergeant has left a report. Peculiar old gentleman was asking after you. He gave me a parcel, said it would help with the disappearances. I swear, the damn thing was making the strangest noise.
The constable told me I was hearing things. I put it in your wall safe if you want to see for yourself, Sarge. Wall
safe. It's in the drawer there. You gonna pick the key yet?
That. I need to get this open. Perhaps there's something in evidence storage looking. Evidence storage. Please file evidence with the correct case number for easy retrieval. The filing system isn't that complicated. You are detectives. Work it out, Sarge. I'm sure if we confiscated something that could help me crack a safe, it would be listed on the blackboard. Alright. Arson. Assault, safe cracking, William Clark. W.E. What? Fucking numbers ripped off. How am I supposed to? So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's gonna be number 6. Figure out what letter it would be. Wait. Parker P. Holt H. Ah, yeah, Clark C. Okay. There had to be a pattern here somewhere.
Uh-huh. Good on you, Nick.
Okay, so the null tentacles, yep. Yeah, I wasn't gonna sit there and try the whole alphabet. There had to be a better way to do that. How does this thing work? Stick it. Like that, I guess.
I see what you had to do.
Yeah, I see now. Paul! Ooh. Someone left something in the fridge too long. Oh, hell no. Forgive my unorthodox approach, detective, but I have vital information relating to a case you are investigating. I'm sure you have questions, so please take these lenses and let me show you what I cannot explain. This is only the beginning. The craftsman. The craftsman is gone. Number 3.
The box looks
hella familiar, actually.
Don't mix well. Stuff's a little blurry sometimes. Yeah, the craftsman was from the room 3. So I guess it depends on which of those endings was canon, because there were like 3 endings in the room 3. Wait. Welcome, Detective, to the hidden realm of the Null. The disappearances you are investigating are part of something more sinister than you can imagine. I can show you what happened to these people, and perhaps together we can avert any further loss. This document is no ordinary letter. The Null connects it to me, its author. Use the eyepiece to reveal the connection. Find the others. Discover their fates. The craftsman. British Institute of Archaeology. This is the room Dr. Montgomery was... That went way too fast for me to read. I think it was the room he went missing from, or whatever. This is gonna get incredibly tricky a bit. We'll check that out. That's badass. It's gonna take her to lift. Heave ho. Heave ho. Heave ho. Didn't expect this game to make me work out. Alright. Theoretically. No? Then go back down fast enough. Okay. So that was pointless. Box.
Oh.
Can't go around the box. Assuming that won't, okay, yeah, that's that thing, that won't help me until I do some stuff elsewhere, probably. Change the pulley system. Except for, apparently I can't lift that with my bare hands, so.
Hmm.
had the porter pull the sarcophagus from storage again tonight, hoping for a breakthrough. The imagery seems to relate to a practice of the taking devout followers with them to another life. They believe this rite could trap and contain their souls, but the hieroglyphs don't follow any known lexicon. It makes no sense. Sarcophagus out here. Which I kind of gathered that, but. Everything can be done from the standing locations. Yeah, I figured something like that. Must have already played this last night or gotten early access somehow. At the temple. That looks useful. Number one. See, he's pulling the rope after doing the switch. It opens.
Oh, the sarcophagus.
I have to say, this is so fucking cool. Just like doing all this stuff in VR. Alright, the porter was back asking about my progress. A curious fellow, he seemed almost amused that I couldn't crack the code. He gave me a parcel, said it had been left for me in the post room. Inside was an odd-looking lens, along with a note that said the lens would help me in my work. Goodness knows how, but at this point, I'm willing to try anything. Alright, so the next goal is to open that box. Hey, that's the null symbol. That's the tattoo we're gonna get. That's a possible alternate in some point too. Alright, so let's go back over here. Let's look at this again real quick. That was there before. What? Use the new lens to reveal secrets hidden behind shimmering surfaces. Fucking hell. Theoretically, I shouldn't be able to reach through the box, but stuff worked weird in these games. I think all I did was make a place to insert something. Yeah. So I still need a tool for that. So. Hold on. I just remembered something. See if this does anything. Apparently I have to be able to do something with it to keep it down. Damn it. That sucks. Where am I missing? Oh, wait a second. Rotate that exactly. Your stone disc, okay. This has got to go over here. Yep. Good. Yeah, there we go. Okay, now we're gonna lift this lid off here.
the rope.
Got to be a way to line that up so it all isn't. But I don't know. Either that or they just split up as a pass through, and that's all I got to do with it. So, that will move. Let's do nothing yet. That's shiny. Ah. Oh, I see. Aha. Look like the things over on the movie thing. I feel like I'm missing a clue somewhere for like, at least this part here.
Yeah.
this, though. This looks like I need something I don't have. Right? Oh. Coming together. one by one, it all comes together. Scare one is going to break open, and scare will bury into your flesh and eat its way into your brain. Yep, I remember that part too. Luckily, that didn't happen yet. Could be coming up behind you right now, though. Nah, it's still up there. Hopefully. Wrists don't move like that. Everything was obvious for a minute, and all of a sudden hit a wall again. Same thing as before. Sam, open the box. Turn and all those ignorant fools have gone home. The lens has opened my eyes. I can't believe I was once as blind as them. The work is hard, but my tiredness has become a distraction. I'm starting to hear things, whispers, voices, always loudest near the coffin.
Yeah, well, I have a question for you.
tricky one.
First one would be Nick, he's into like Lovecraft and puzzle box shit. And this is like
you son of a bitch. That side done. Showed me how this goes. It goes around here somewhere and I forgot where. Oh shit, curse. We're all doomed. It's always been here. He's always been here. Since the beginning, waiting. Waiting at the beginning. At the temple. They all wait at the beginning. I see them. They aren't blind like me. So where'd you get that? Understand the danger we face. The artifact you collected now holds the very essence, the soul, if you will, of the professor. His sacrifice will help further my work and bring these arcane forces safely under my control. Onward to another of these lost unfortunates, a servant of God this time. He was searching for some long-forgotten relic. He must uncover what he found, the craftsman. Church, perhaps this reverend will have some answers for me. I don't know how much longer I can stand these ignorant people with their trivial problems. After tracing the legend to this remote parish and all these months of searching, I still can't find the hidden relic. Short of taking a hammer to the walls, I simply don't know where to search next. Keep reading the chat. Video lagging shit. Still lagging.
The thing is, if it came down to it, in the world, there was a worldwide pandemic of Ebola, and it could affect massive financial centers. That's why Africa doesn't. Africa has all these resources, all this potential, and yet, there's a documentary I watched. There's about this Chinese businessman who went to Africa and just spread it.
Seen before, approached me after evensong. He knew the legend of this chapel and the relic hidden somewhere within these stone walls. He gave me a small box, said it contained something that would help me, something which would unlock the truth. Dishes? I don't know. Somebody's making food. I can smell the food for sure.
Wanted to have careers instead of children. Like, they had more future than
I'm gonna stick one more. Newlands. These crystals look unusual. Perhaps I should use this one to examine them. I know what this is! Check this shit out. Holy f- That is disturbing as hell. No, 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 no. Oh, okay. That's fucking cool. Hell yeah. Templars carried the cargo at the hour before midnight. The attack began. This place is huge! It'll take me forever to figure this shit out.
I was
in cross two V's. And that does what? What's up, Ariel? Yep, holy water. The answer is on the back of the Declaration of Independence, right? It's gonna do the same fucking thing. Check this shit out. This is creepy as hell.
Oh hell.
Ah, I see. Sort of. That's fucking weird. So you gotta go like that. Yeah, that's right, okay. I think we just need to go back out. Matches perfectly. Oh, yes, I forgot about that. Hell yeah. I have no idea how much that goes out of the fault of my death. I know I'm getting closer, I can feel it. Here, worlds within worlds, the old man can't have known what this lens revealed. Why would he give me something that's valuable? I can hear the artifact. I'm so close. Some stuff I have to solve on the outside of the box before I can. All I do is barely slide. Looks like you should be able to rotate these down, but they won't. No idea, man. Wait. Lockpicking tool, okay. So, I probably need to go find somewhere to use that. What the fuck is this?
How does it work?
Any Templar spell in a fierce battle. The horror was laid bare by the light of a full moon. The fuck does that even mean? I got no idea on this. All this shit moves. I must need like another one of these things to put here. So I guess I'm not supposed to come here yet. Running out of options here for what I'm supposed to be doing. Hold up. Wait. I just realized what she's holding. Does I have no fucking idea what. Let's see if that does anything in here. Yeah, it reflects the other pattern. Okay. Makes sense. So the pink's already on top. Hell yeah, okay. Now we're getting somewhere. Alright, so that's gonna reflect again off of something else. I'm assuming. Last Templar's turn to face the threat, protecting the sacred cargo with their circle. Still have a lockpick. Ah. Lone Star. Okay. Organ isn't working. Perhaps I could find a way to fix it. Hell yeah. Holy shit. That went really high. What's the point of this? That's where that goes, at least. Okay. What is the point of this? Moving this, nothing else in the room. Something else has got to go on here. I have no idea on that one. It's apparently not ready to solve yet. Your lockpick? Yeah, I think I lost that now. Do a thing. that help? So confused. Understand now. Yeah, I figured. Okay. It's like I'm done here, right? It's fixed, right? It's really hard to play in VR, but okay, so what does it want me to play? So, like, the theme to the game was what you had to play in one of them. Apparently no Easter egg for remembering how to play that, though. Okay. I see now. Flats and sharps. Okay. Ah. Cool. Just gonna drop straight on a whole lot of it. That worked. Okay. I goofed it up. I'm going two-handed this time, alright, so I'm gonna... I don't have a finger. My finger doesn't point on this end. Bad one. Bad one. Okay, so... I need... this one to fit. This one to fit. Oh, I didn't have to go. Okay, yeah, whatever. I was fucking myself up for no reason. Somewhere again. Red one stays on top. Yellow points to the top. Still. Now what? I'm still missing that, guys. The fuck do I go now? So you're useless. Got nothing. So I'm gonna gonna go back in here, and then there's gonna be nothing because it's reflecting. You gotta find the H. Figure out anything but this. Still stuck. Never figured out what's up with this. Whoa, clock! It does move something I can see. Okay. Of the moon. And the outside number. And we have a symbol. So I gotta find these answers somewhere. Horror was laid bare by the light of a full moon, and that's got to be the hint for that. So, the hour before midnight. That's the full moon, right? Yeah, okay. Cool. There. Protecting the sacred cargo with their circle. Don't know how that translates to a freaking symbol, but we'll just try the symbols until one of them works. This horror, it is more of a thriller. It's like creepy. It's got some Lovecraftian shit with it. This guy back over. That's right. I did all of that. I can't even do anything with it. What is this? Have something to do with the clock. We can't mess with this anymore. What is this? Box from earlier. Showed the missing three pieces. Yeah, it looks like it. Different there. Wait. Yep, that's one of those pieces, but I can't get that because I can't get across there. There's clearly a few things I've missed already. Whatever that was. So that part's done. That's reflecting this now. Don't know if that makes any difference though. No position. I don't think that's gonna make much of a difference. So I can't make anything close to that on here. So can't even go back in here. Yeah, I'm confused. I don't know why it's letting me stand here if I can't mess with this anymore either. I guess same reason I can still stand over here even though this is done. This is done. so confused. What am I missing? Wouldn't those rotate? There shouldn't be anything stopping those from rotating as far as I can freaking tell. Unless I'm an idiot. I'm just gonna leave that there. Just thought of a really stupidly obvious thing. Nope, I can't grab two of those. So. Damn it. Idea. I need help. Somebody help me out here. Wow. Unlock what? What the fuck is that? What the fuck? I did not notice that. And I just grabbed it through the side of the box by accident. Well, that's freaking stupid. That is really freaking stupid. Alright. So... was a little bit insane. I didn't either. I'm gonna go see if anything happens while you first, and then we'll come back. Clearly, okay. Whatever. Nothing happens yet, so. So let's look inside real quick. Still there, that's okay. Yeah. No, fuck that up again. Okay. Alrighty. I see now. Kind of, yeah. So let's move that down there. Rotate this one this way. And no. Incorrect. Holy crap.
Good shit.
Aha! Complete. should be done with this piece of shit. Under the stars of Taurus, the banner fell. The Templars lay defeated, yet the cargo was saved. Taurus. I have a Taurus. Which I know that symbol. It's probably going to be relevant here in a minute, if I had to guess. That's already said, so kind of a plus sign. Stays there, I guess. Cool. Back in here again. Point goes up for the yellow. Son of a bitch. But not that far. Now what is it reflecting? Like, are we not done now? Oh, I just turn it back on. I can't see from a menu. Oh shit. Hear it in the walls, the floor, the ceiling. It crawls all over this place, through it, under it. They are waiting. I hear them.
No, you just guessed everyone in the space.
hope the Reverend found his peace at the end. One more artifact to recover before I have all I need to bring these forces to heal. One more and I will release you from your task. This last soul thinks her twigs and roots will let her dabble in worlds beyond our own. She has no idea what she is meddling with, the craftsman. Is it a witch? He said this was the last of them, no choice now but to press on.
It's a witch! Ban her!
Okay. I need to take a break real quick, everybody. I apologize. I've been playing for quite a bit, and I want to keep playing because it's fun as shit, but yeah, I gotta take a break for a minute, so. Yep. So I'll be back.
Alright, going on break?
Yep. See you all in a few. Get you some snacks or something.
We're back.
Hey. Back.
All right. And you're back in the game.
My chat. Okay. It's fixed.
Yeah.
Alright, so into the witch's abode, I suppose.
The witch's home.
The witch's home.
Oh, a witch's brew.
Bubble, bubble.
Toil and trouble. Fire burning, cauldron bubble.
The Watcher arrives, blind to their master's shadow, even as the rod of deceit rises off them like a thousand burning embers. He deceives them with his promises, but he does not deceive me. What I want, he won't give willingly. The ritual is laid out. I offer freedom. He won't even offer death. Do something with the cauldron first, it looks like. By the way, I just found out I'm actually getting the tattoo of the null symbol after this stream. So keep an eye on the Discord if you want to see it. I'll post a picture once it's done. Candles. Okay.
Something tells me you must light all three.
I would say so. Metal cube. Little weighted things that fall out. Ornate glass jar. Kinds of random things that I don't really know what he means. Probably a bad idea. Hmm.
cube.
Oh, yes. Okay. Oh, that's right. That's some blood. Here is what happened. Really? Guess I gotta go dump it.
Creepy.
See that, or I'll only do one at a time. Bubble more. Just double check. Number three. That one. Yep. That definitely did a thing. Okay. Yep. Scratched looking glass. Yep. That's the null symbol. Oh shit! Look at that!
I see it.
Oh, that's cool as hell. Crystal ball. Handle with geared ends. Okay. The old fool returned, peddling his contraptions. I take his lens not because I need it, but to continue the ruse. The watcher can have it. They are still blind and will need the sight if they are to complete our work. I know you are here, Watcher, and this gift is only of use to those blind like yourself. Take this lens and follow. Get a third lens. Lens looks like it will fit my piece. Voices. They say the door will open on a blood moon. Okay. hero card. At some point, but I don't know how to write them, so. What good that did. Oh, a bug. Woo! What good was the bug? Fucking cable.
You're a shorty boy. You're a shorty. Come here, bud. Come here.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, 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 hey.
What's up?
He's been feisty upstairs.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he was.
I'm barely seeing.
Hey, that way.
Hopper.
Yes.
Who is watching chat on the stream besides the mods? I am. Hey, Doggo.
Yeah. Okay. Chad was taking him out for, taking him out to go to the bathroom. Bugs.
There goes. What? I'm right here?
I think.
I don't think so.
Nah, okay.
Some kind of round.
I figured the flame would go facing it. Oh, well.
Use this again too, but for what? I do not know. I have an idea. Just frozen. Ha. Okay.
Hey. Hey, buddy.
This is a new ingredient. Yeah, so let's get rid of those because we don't need those. So this is going to be two of the chemicals from over here and one of these, I guess. Because I didn't see all of
the orders. The bus or the saw blade is the
maybe it is.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's one of those. Okay, so definitely need some of that. I think the other two might be from the other thing, though.
the wheel, that's not the...
Yeah, I believe the other two are over here.
Okay.
I don't get what this is for, at least.
Bingo.
That's definitely... You recognize this place, Watcher? He regards it as his domain, but like everything else, he stole it from his master. He has had many masters, and he has stolen many things. Together we shall make him pay dearly for what he has done. The doorway is open. The ritual can begin.
Yep. So the chemicals.
So I think that line was a little more curved than that one, but yeah, that's gotta be it. How do I use a wheel? Understand. Do we have to burn the needles on him?
Can you grab the beetle with one hand and
I'm gonna try something else real quick then. In real life, that would be horribly cruel. Some bitch. The beetle's immortal. There it was. Ah, he stuck there for a second. I thought I pulled him back out. It does come up to grab him. Awesome. That was overthinking. Key with lunar engravings. That, but fuck does this go? I haven't seen a keyhole anywhere. I've seen other lunar stuff like. one of those things that looks like it needs to be. It needs to have something done to it, but. So it needs to open outwards. And I can't mess with it like the other one in the game. So shit ton like it should just open outwards, like right here, or something, and it will just fit right there and turn. Where have I seen that? I've seen that somewhere. Where are we? Here. Yeah. Okay. I see what's about to happen. Mm-hmm. Works. Aha! Gotcha. I hear voices. They say, bring a relic from the beginning. Oh.
Center one's not lined up right.
The text went away. It's got to be lined up right. Center one doesn't have anything on it. That's the problem. Something that was lost. Oh, looks like the dollhouse from the previous game a little bit. Miniature wardrobe, box of locks. That's always so cool. That's the statue of the dude from the previous game. I wish you guys could have seen that, actually.
And he also wants to co-benefit the fact that you are
that opens. Hello, sir. tall man. Take light from the tower. What could that be? Nothing here. This is where I picked up the lantern. Doesn't appear to be anything here at all.
Best professionals in the fucking trust.
do. That's the last one. That's the second one. That's the third one. Where's the first one? Where is the first one? The light source in like the first game for his lasers and shit. Take this artifact to him. He will believe he has won, that he has bested us both. Once he abandons you, I will open a path to the source of his power, and together we can turn it against him. Hell yeah. Well done, Detective. That hedge witch had no idea of the power she was toying with. It's fortunate she was the only casualty of her ignorance. Now we have this final artifact, our great work can begin. Summon me with this letter and I'll free you from your task, Craftsman. I feel like this is one of those like places where I might make the wrong decision and get the wrong ending with. She said, oh, thank you. so. No,
it's not his fault.
Maybe they don't
like
the
one. It's not your shot. It's not your shot, man. It's his.
The white doorway is open. We can't leave him in possession of something so dangerous. I will create a path for you now. Follow it to the end and find a way to bring him back. He must answer for what he has done. With the expedition, nobody has recognized me. Nobody suspects a lowly quarter. The fools continue to search on the wrong side of the valley. They found something, and for a moment I thought they beat me to the temple. It's just a burial site. Let them fawn over the gold and trinkets. It will distract them from the real treasure. So happy, I thought we were going through like the end of the game, but it looks like there's more puzzles. Hell yeah. So I'm about to be like, oh, that looks like artifacts. But be like, oh, we done already? The temple is a remarkable construction. Even after days spent exploring its passageways, it never ceases to astound me. It is simply breathtaking. I discovered several carved symbols which match a recess on the wall of the main chamber, though nothing happens when I place them. Perhaps I'm missing something. They say, bring him back.
I can imagine
Alright, okay.
Hello?
Yeah, it's back now. It was muted for a little bit.
Bring my chat back.
Is it back?
Sound? Can you hear? Okay, alright, I apologize. I'm very sorry, OBS crashed. And you guys just missed like the coolest fucking thing in the game, so I don't know if I could restart level. I think it's worth running back through everything real quick since we know what the solutions are so far for this, and it's been relatively simple just because that was badass and you guys need to see it. So I'll bring my chat back. Anything to do. Okay. This is definitely worth restarting to show you guys, because this was fucking sweet. Yeah, OBS crashed. It was. I didn't realize until I looked at chat. I'm glad I did look at chat when I did.
I don't know why, but it's. Ever since they started implementing some of this new stuff in there, it's been a little fucky.
Yeah.
I'll keep an eye on it this time to make sure it doesn't crash. Yeah, so far so good.
Okay, did you guys see this part before? Didn't? Alright, yeah, so we're back caught up now at least. Ready for this shit.
check this shit out.
Is that part of the movie, the Fifth Element? No. Fifth Element wishes it was this epic.
This is where I noticed that it crashed, and I was like, shit!
Sorry, guys. I should have been sitting here.
That's all good. Seen this yet.
And it's supposedly the ending.
I mean, it looks like it probably is. I'd still be excited if there was at least some more puzzles, but it looks like it's the end. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's about to be like eight more? Eight more? Like,
wow. Damn.
You have done well, Watcher. The old man's gamble failed, and his masters have collected their debt. Justice has been served, but we must remain cautious. There are many who would try to harness these forces. Now that your eyes have been opened, I hope you continue to see. Be vigilant, Detective. Okay. Congratulations, you outwitted the craftsman and escaped the dark realm of the Null. Thanks for playing the room via our dark matter. We hope you enjoyed the game. I did! Please consider leaving a rating on the store to help spread the word. Will do. Hell yeah. That's kick ass.
Good job, my dude. Games. Good job.
Hell yeah.
Well.
This looks so funny when you're like taking your hands off, like in VR.
Yeah, here, let me go ahead and. Mm. There we go. Oh.
Hell yeah.
Alright.
That was a lot of fun.
Well, there you go. That is The Room.
Now, if you guys want to see the rest of that series on stream, I could grab them for Steam and play through them at some point.
Mm-hmm.
Just, guys, just have to let me know if you want to see them that bad, because I know all the solutions to all of them, so it won't be like you're seeing me actually solve it like you did with that. It'll just be just to see the story and stuff. But I could probably run through the entire series in about like two streams if you guys ever wanted to see that. So just let me know in the comments or something if that's something you want.
Yeah, a bunch of people saying that was awesome, you know. Yeah, I just need the new Lovecraft game to come out for you to play, and also those stories, Nick.
Yeah, still on Nate's computer, so.
Yeah.
If he can send it over to me, I can finish it up, probably. So. I just gotta do that sometime.
Any game for a year for a few hours of gameplay. That's usually how it goes, man. I mean, VR is that new let's see, you play the other ones, Ariel says.
I can do that at some point if you guys really want me to.
What
is Evita Finch? I've heard of that, but I never got to play it.
Yeah, I've heard of Evita Finch. I heard it's really good. But Yeah.
If anybody has good suggestions for other puzzle games that they want me to play on stream at some point, just put them in our Discord.
I know when you played the Talos Principle, you were just like, damn.
They're pretty good, yeah. Nothing holds up to this series so far, though.
Well, yeah. But you loved this, right?
The House of Da Vinci. The first House of Da Vinci is not in the same level as the room. It's similar, but it's not quite as good.
The second one
is supposed to be out either soon or is out, though. I do need to check that out.
What would you rate this?
This?
Yeah.
This particular entry, I would say, is probably like an 8.5 out of 10.
Okay.
The series as a whole, I give like a 9.5 out of 10. So it's one of my favorite game series.
Nice. Alright.
Yeah, I'm actually going to go get the null symbol tattooed on me. So.
Yeah, which Jake has been prepping for that over the last few, last hour or so, getting everything ready. So we hope that you all enjoy that. He'll share it on Discord whenever he's done. And, I'm probably gonna go upstairs and play some games or something, I don't know. Right. But, ladies, but yeah.
I'm assuming he will play some more Doom at some point.
Maybe, I don't know, man. I mean, this last week has just drained me. Just being sick and everything.
Fair enough.
Don't worry.
You really don't want to play it again.
Well, I'm,
I would always stream it. Me recording it was not going that well.
Yeah, you want to do that, go ahead. So,
maybe I'll stream Doom, I don't know. Sunday, though, I'm going to stream Path of Exile. And I may let one or two people from the community play with me if you guys want to learn some stuff about it. Want to group up. Or if anybody knows what they're doing and wants to group up and give everybody tips, that'd be cool, too. But hopefully you guys will come hang out with me on Sunday for that. I appreciate you guys hanging out with me today. And I guess we're going to get off here, so I'll see you all next time. Peace out, everybody.